The 2022 Dynamic Business Award celebrated the remarkable achievement of businesswomen across the wide range of sectors in Sussex. 14 categories recognizing achievements made across all aspects of life, from personal success to outstanding contribution. The winners were announced at the Grand Brighton on the 29th of June 2022 and attended by over the region's leading business leaders. The full list of winners can be found on this website.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the very first, the premier, the inaugural Dynamic Business Awards! Woohoo! My rabid support for gender equality is well documented and is the reason we launched Dynamic Magazine 5 years ago. It's time the pay gap was abolished. It's time gender equality was abolished. It's time sexism was abolished. It's time that imposter syndrome was driven out. And the world should be 100% equal with no reference to gender, ever. But not tomorrow, not next year, but now. Things are changing, of course, but not fast enough. And I'm pleased to say that if any of my daughters, you say to any of my daughters, they're not equal to men, or get used to being paid less than men, or they're the inferior sex. The only thing you'll need is a really good pair of running shoes because you'll need to vacate the room really quickly. I mean, that's great, but that's the next generation. We cannot write off total equality for our generation. When we look back over the years of all the platinum awards, we found that 26% of awards were won by women, yet you are 50% of the population. Imposter syndrome, of course, plays a part. But men dominate them due to the male prevalence of fake it till you make it. And historically, men run a disproportionate number of companies, of course. Women have a far more measured approach to such things and less of the look at me, I'm great. Well, no more. As women have entered these awards in their droves, often via a nomination process that allows someone else to put them forward. And that's broken the back of the ingrained imposter syndrome. I look forward to the day when we cancel these awards, because we have 100% equality. Until then, this is your event.